Hey, May, this is for you. I thought I'd get over the tape. I fight on Spider level 12. I don't know how it's going to come out because it's got a knockout or two or how many. Sitting in my car at Walmart parking lot because I got it to sell. And then the engine's running with the AC on. Hope that's not making too much noise. So let's go ahead and do this. So, there's an Archon. Good news is my Frida picked up penetrate shields so she can kill these guys with shields. So here's my lineup. I got a Bree, got a Willow, got a Frida, Gennert, my healer. It was my intention for Archon was supposed to be my killer, Archon killer, but he doesn't have enough oomph. He needs to be double ascendant, unfortunately. Oh, it looks like I couldn't make it. I don't think that's going to help, but... Okay, anyhow, and then I got this Grunhold taking care of business on the end. Let's see how this goes. The next thing that looks like I was able to get healed, generate fairly. Oh, this is good. This is good. She's gonna get hurt pretty bad. Bree's gonna get 258. Yeah, she'll survive those. She should be able to kill all those guys. 289. 289. Oh, no, only if they do. So she might duck out of her position up there. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Yeah. Let's see now. It'll hurt her pretty bad. So one of my problems is these red guys. I have to pick them off one by one. Okay. Here we go. Oops, that didn't work. I screwed that up. I should have used that. Yeah. What I needed to do, and now she's stunned. Yikes. Wait, did I screw that up? Okay, I can recover. She's silenced, so she's not even going to hit. Groom is silenced. Okay, so I'll break the shield with her. Whoops, what the hell? There we go. Okay, I'll break the shield with that. Okay, there we go. Healing. Yeah, she's starting to get hurt. So I need to bring her up. Hopefully she won't get killed by all that. Okay, so she needs to go back to heal. Okay, first one. Archon. Oh, there is my Archon up at the top. Which means I probably need to get Bree out of there. How far can she move Bree? Oh, okay, she's good for now. She's going to take some hits, but that's okay. Because what I really want to do is kill those
those two guys. Yikes, this is going to be a little hard. Okay, now I think she's going to kill my archon. Yes, she can do that. So... he's not gonna die right there. Not ready to kill the Archon. Okay, I need to get Bree out. So we're gonna do this. Needs to duck over and get healed just for grins. So I'm gonna bring her in. Okay, so Willow is up. I need to bring Grin down to heal. There we go. And just to finish everybody off healing. Let's do that first. Okay, survive that one. Oh shit, two Archons. And I got a real problem there. Okay, I think I'm going to get Bree out. And just let things go for a second. Back down into here, but I can't get Willow out deployed. I could get her out to kill something as well. I'm potentially blocking Frida's shot. You know what? I'll engage Frida instead. Okay. Oh shit, they're immovable. Okay, we'll go that way then. I think I need to engage Archon. No, I need to heal. Hamstring. Tight like this. Okay. How much can you hurt? Oh, not much. So temporarily. Engage her. Engage you. Just for that's how I've been doing it, just very carefully. And coming in would be really good for me. Oh, no, that's right. So I'm trying to work my way back up to first or second here. But I don't know if I can finish this. I'm pretty sure I'm out. Yeah, I'm out of E. So I have to come back to 90. Anyhow. Take care, y'all.